I think it's the fact that it's just the end of an era now.